Hey there, spiritual superstars. This is Necole, and I just wanted to touch on a few points here. You're going to hear an interview from my mother, and it's just, you know, we were having a great mother-daughter conversation, and she was saying all these wonderful things, and I'm just like, whoa, I would love for you to share that with our subscribers and our spiritual superstars. And she's like, okay. Now, if you've been following me, you've heard me talk about my dear mom. I love her to life. And I, you know, I'm just, she is one of my strongest mentors, if not the strongest under God. And yeah, she is. In many ways, I pull strength from her. And you have heard me say, if you've been following me, that spiritual gifts are generational. And so I am a spirit guide, and it is generational. To give you a little feedback, a little background rather, my mother's grandfather was full-blooded Cherokee, and we have Seminole in our ancestry as well as African descent that we all know of, okay? So of course, through generations, through history, records get lost. But what we do know is the spiritual gifts that have been handed down, at least to my children's generation, okay? Yes, my children are spiritually gifted. And you will see e-courses on how to raise spiritually gifted children. There is a lot of stuff that goes on in our home. And I will tell you right now that the things that you may be experiencing with your children, little light workers out there and indigo children, sensitive souls out there, children of the light, are, I pray, things that you will receive understanding and just more clarity when you take that e-course that will be launched later this summer. A side note also, there will be another e-course out there for spiritual coaching and just being a spirit guide. Yes, I will provide certification under our umbrella, and I thank you for making that possible. We have received just a tremendous amount of love, support, beautiful, pure energy from the masses. And when we embarked on this life path, and when I say we, I speak of myself, my family, and my spiritual family, okay? So I'm very often we, and because I cannot take full credit. I simply cannot. Don't want to, you know? So there will be e-courses out there to help you on your spiritual coaching path. Also, many different e-courses that we'll be launching. I have yet to find out the financial, the cost, because, dear loves, everything as far as our business has to come from spirit, and I have to be patient. And so, on the side note, they're showing me the cards. Yes, we are creating, we are partnering with different beautiful artists out there. By the way, if you are an artist, drawing, graphic arts, please email me. We are always looking to improve and to add into our network our network of affiliates. So definitely going back to my mother. So my mother's grandfather was 100% Cherokee. And there were strong spiritual gifts that were passed down from him and from our Seminole side and our African ancestry side. That my mother shares stories with me about her mother. And during that time, unfortunately, it was shunned. The same as with different periods of history and different cultures, spiritual gifts were shunned upon in many aspects because of the power within, quote-unquote, church. And so they're needing that you know, authoritative control. Okay, so speeding up to our generation, honey, I've seen things in my children. We've seen things in our children, their father and I. And I tell you right now, as another side note, for my dear loves that are noticing their children are, you know, our little spirit guides, that are little children of the light and that have spiritual gifts, just make sure you are protecting your children, my dear light workers out there. Just make sure you are protecting your family. And you will see that in the courses that'll be launched later this summer as well. Things that we learned, some things we learned the hard way. And I definitely don't want you to have to learn the hard way at all, and especially not your children. The babies are, woo, I'm a mama bear. And definitely look into those e-courses, okay? But anyway, my mother has her own spiritual gifts. And so, yeah, spirits come to her, they talk to her, and they'll come to her out of the blue, you know, which is not unusual. It's how they do it. And, you know, they freak her out. So she's just like, well, I can pray for you, but that's about it, you know. And she's like, Necole, they know exactly who to come to because I can't deal with it. She's like, you know, I just, you know, I have to send them on, and she doesn't want any part of it. So I'm just like, these are the conversations we have when we share with each other the different experiences and things that happen. So it's just really a trip. Thank you so much for staying tuned in, reaching out to me. If you're ready for a private session, I'm here for you. We are doing the Complete Coaching Circle packages. They have quickly filled up for the month of June. We did rearrange some things and had some spaces open up. Coach Darian, unfortunately, is unable to participate at this time. We all go through our personal circumstances, and so it definitely is a time for him to pull back. However, and we send him our love and our blessings, absolutely. However, I'm still here, and our angels are definitely here to help guide. And so Complete Coaching Circle packages are 8 sessions in total, plus a bonus spiritually guided session with me, and you will get 4 spiritual life coaching sessions and 4 relationship life coaching sessions. We are also, we have spiritual life coaching, and it just goes into a plethora of different situations. Some people are experiencing spiritual warfare, and so that is in and of itself tremendously intense, okay? And so we go through very aggressive techniques and measures that I have learned throughout my years, and that I have been taught as well, and that have been handed down through our family also. And so just check out the services, email me. There have been people that have emailed and said, you know, I was referred to your YouTube channel, and I'm so glad that I checked it out because, oh my gosh, you were totally talking to me, and this is what is going on. And when you have a private reading, I'm telling you that they are very powerful. They are just powerful and overwhelmingly clear. And so there are some things you're not going to want to say, but honey, spirit makes it come out, and you will absolutely feel it. I encourage you to look at the reviews. I understand that not everyone will send a review because it's completely intense and very overwhelming. And it takes a little while to process everything that is brought out in our sessions. And so definitely those that do have readings, when you are able to, please provide a review. And that is our blessing. You know, when I say our, I speak for my family. I speak for my family on earth and our spiritual family, because I don't do this alone. You know, this is my life path. This is my life purpose, my life mission, of which you will see another e-course out there this summer on finding your life purpose. And there's just so much. So definitely those of you who have been asking me to, when are you going to have your cards come out? When are you creating? Honey, we are working on them. And again, also, I reach out to you to definitely contact me if you are a graphic artist, if you are an artist at all and you love that creative expression, that's your thing, and you wish to work with us on creating images for our inspirational decks, email me at spiritualguidancefromnicole@gmail.com or at spiritualcoachnicolexo@nicolexo.com. Let's see, what else? I think that's about it. Thank you so much for staying in tune and your awesome, awesome love and hugs. And thank you for reaching out to each other. It is tremendous. I love to see it, and I know that you all love to receive that feedback from each other. I love it, love it, love it. Please continue to keep doing it. And send your suggestions. I'm loving the feedback. And I'm telling you, if I can answer each and every question, I absolutely would. I absolutely would. And if I don't respond to an email, don't hesitate to send it again. You know, I may not be able to get to it until the fourth or fifth time with the amount of, you know, emails that we do receive. But honey, thank you. I love you guys, and you know I do. Many blessings. Stay tuned to hear couple of words from my dear mama. Love you. Hi, dear loves. This is Necole, and I wanted to share a conversation that I was having. I'm having a conversation with my dear mama, and it just came to me that, you know, we need to share this. And I want you to get an insight of who I am. We were talking about, you know, my being of service on a greater scale and how we could do that as a family. And just really serving for you. And as you, if you've been following me, you heard me say that for years I've ignored the calling of serving to the masses, and then I just said, okay, I submit, I'm, please forgive me for, you know, hesitating, and please show me. And so that's what brought me to YouTube. And so this is my dear mother, and I wanted her to just share some things that are, that's on her spirit and soul about me.
Yes. Thank you for the opportunity to be able to do this, my dear daughter, my only daughter, that I am so grateful and thankful for. She is an amazing gift to the world, and I was just sharing that with her, that I could never have dreamed that this would be a part of her destiny, that God has given her such great, amazing talent and such a beautiful gift, one that she can share with the world that will uplift their hearts and souls and cause them to be on a different realm of glory, that they will be a healing that will be so amazing, that it will take care of all of the sores, all of the hurt, all of the pain, no matter how old they are, all of, remove the scars that stands in the way of her audience achieving their destiny and making their dreams come true. I am so thankful that God gave her the insight to come out of the bubble that she was in, or come out from underneath the veil, and bring this talent that she has to be able to read spiritually
to other people.
And I'm so thankful for that. And I just, you know, I just cannot. Sometimes I think about it, and the only thing that I can summarize it and describe it would be is that it's just so mesmerizing to me to know that God has blessed me with such a precious gift.
Oh.
And, like, she only has one daughter so far. You know, I only have one daughter. And I see these incredible gifts in our grandchildren, her daughter and her son. Mm-hmm. And it's just, I mean, to me, it's something that I could never find the words to thank the Creator for.
Oh.
The words are not there, you know? And I don't know if you've ever had that kind of experience where you just can't find the words to describe how grateful you are to God for something. But that's where I am with our daughter, Necole. She's just an incredible human being. And I know a lot of times people will say, well, I'm not saying it just because it's my child. Well, I'm saying it because it is my child.
Oh.
And I'm just, you know, I too, she has taught me so much about life in general.
Oh.
I mean, as a young adult, as a youth, as a child, she was always quiet. As a youth, she was always polite. She was always gifted and talented in the arts and the sciences, but who knew where it would bring her to? And so I'm just grateful. I'm grateful to you, her audience, for letting her experience your life. I'm so happy for that and so thankful for it. So that's what I have to say right now.
Oh.
And thank you so much for listening.
Thank you so much.
You're so welcome, baby.
Oh, Mama. I love you so much.
I love you so much more. So much more, Necole.
Oh.
Now we cannot describe our love for each other. It runs so deep.
Mm-hmm.
That seems as though it's never ending, and that is exactly what it feels like. It's a love that is eternal and will always be here, or always be wherever our souls take us.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Oh, now you see, when I've talked about you before on a few videos, and now you all see she's just a powerful woman. She is, you know, a strong rock in our family, and, you know, she's just the truth. And you know, you've heard me say that as a spirit guide, it is generational.
Exactly. Because when you were just talking, I was thinking that it didn't start with me. You know, I have to go back and thank my ancestors. My mom was also a very strong woman who birthed 9 daughters, she and my daddy. And even though they've gone on to the next world now, I still feel their strength.
Mm-hmm.
I feel their guidance.
Mm-hmm.
I feel that they're a part of my angelic crew that watches over me and protects me and keeps me safe in this world that mm-hmm. I have to travel, the spiritual journey, that their hands are on me right now as I'm speaking. I can feel their touch. And I can feel the sensation of the warmth of their touch.
Mm-hmm.
And it's a real feeling. I mean, this is something that you can make up mm-hmm. or you can copy and replicate. It comes from a different place. So all of my ancestors, I mean, I just feel that, and my mother's mother was also very steadfast, staunch, strong, very strong, even right up to the day that she departed this earth. I can remember sitting by her and just being in her presence, how precious that was. But my paternal grandmother was, oh my God, just, I mean, I don't know which one was, I think that they were equally strong in their own ways. Uh-huh. And both of them were beautiful. Uh-huh. I mean, it was just a kind of powerful motto that I knew that I wanted to be like. And so I watched their every move when I was around them. Uh-huh. You know, in the air that I breathed, it felt as though I was breathing in a part of them. Uh-huh. And so, you know, I'm just eternally grateful to my ancestors for paving the way, for making the sacrifices uh-huh. so that I could be here today and having birthed my beautiful daughter uh-huh. and having birthed our beautiful granddaughter mm-hmm. and also our beautiful grandson. Mm-hmm. So I know it's ancestry. You know, you can't get away from that. And praying for your ancestors and thanking them, because the next world is just a veil away.
Right.
And it's a step into the invisible realm.
Yes.
That's what we are blessed to be given a chance on this earth to develop those spiritual gifts that we are supposed to develop in order to be strong in the next realm.
Yes.
All of the virtues of kindness, of understanding, of forgiveness, of patience, of love, all of those are attributes of our Creator
mm-hmm.
that He gave us to be able to develop in this world, so that when we leave it, we'll be strong in the next world, and we can soar in all of the realms of God's glory for and throughout all eternity, which has no end. Mm-hmm. And, you know, if you look in the scripture, you see Alpha and Omega,
mm-hmm.
but that has no beginning and no end.
Mm-hmm.
And so I'm just grateful to my ancestors for that. Yeah.
And so,
It was my pleasure. My pleasure. I would do it any time again without, in a heartbeat, without even thinking about it. Because I think the more we share with each other, the more we learn and the more we empower each other.
Right.
That all those things are great gifts that we can, you know, I'm sure that Necole has already shared with a lot of you. Because it was a part of her upbringing as a, you know, as a child and a young lady and a young adult and a woman. And, you know, we still teach each other. Thank God, you know, that she is the woman that she is and that she's my daughter.
Mm.
And that I am able to receive from her some teachings that are beneficial in my life as an older adult.
Well, thank you, Spiritual Superstars, for welcoming my mom and for listening, for just staying tuned and participating, and again, reaching out to me, to your fellow Spiritual Superstars. And I love you. I love you. And when I say that, oh, did you hear that? I say it, I mean it, okay? Spirit is so good. Spirit is just so good. Honey, oh my gosh. I hope you heard that, because I have no idea where that came from on the wall. It was a knock on the wall. It was kind of like the door moved kind of all at once. And so I have no idea other than that is spiritual alchemy. That is the way the spirit world speaks to you. Okay, and so you have to feel the presence when it is of God, and you have to recognize when it is of God and when it is not. And so, dear loves, I thank you, I thank you, I thank you. Thank you for shining your divine light that, you know, the Most High is shining through you, and you are receiving it and pouring out all that beautiful energy to each other. And back to me, I truly appreciate it. I feed off of it. It is an energy that we harmonize with, and it is the reason we created this channel to begin with. My mission is to serve the masses in the capacity that the Most High chooses for me to serve in. And honey, I can't do it without you, so I appreciate you so much, so much. I love you. Many blessings, and I'll see you soon.